How can I help? I do. How did you know? I'm a Jedi. I am far too disciplined to betray my emotions with outward physical displays. We both know the real reason. Our connection allows us glimpses into each other's mind. We can feel some of what the other feels, and what I feel within you troubles me. A Padawan must receive considerable training. They must learn to control their emotions and darker impulses. Often it takes years before using the Force. The fact that you are so strong in the Force and have had such relative... I don't think there's much you can do. If things were different, I would recommend several years of training under one of the Jedi Masters. But I feel that won't be possible. Thankfully, you've exhibited... We must all resist the influence of the dark side. It's everything we are fighting against. This is doubly important for you, with your natural affinity for the Force. That's good to hear. Without the proper training, however, I'm afraid you will find the path difficult, even with the best of intentions. There's great danger ahead for both of us. Our destinies are intertwined. Yes, that is true. I will do my best to guide you, but I am no master. Not yet. And your power could be a gift or a curse. I only hope I have the wisdom.
Yes, what's on your... You got it.
No problem. Didn't work. No problem. Didn't work.
How may I be? Of course. Oh.
Huh? Oh, sorry. I was thinking about Terrace. I still can't believe it's gone. I mean, I grew up there and now it's... I don't really think there's anything you can say. I just have to find some way to deal with it, I guess. It'll take some time. Look, I'm not saying I can't go on or anything like that. It's just... it's a shock, you know? I mean, I knew the Sith were evil and all, but the reality of it kind of slaps you in the face. But I suppose that's why we need to stop Malak, right? The more time I spend dwelling on Terrace, the more chance some other planet will get wiped out. I guess that's what it comes down to. So don't worry about me. Hey there. No problem. Just so happens I've got one here I've been working on. Anything else? Okay, have it your way.
Yeah, what are you... Stimulants make a warrior out of even the weakest human. Here's a stamina-boosting stimulant to help you get tougher. There anything else you need? It has big trees, in case your eyes don't work anymore. But I do know that there is one exceptional race on this world. The Wookiees. The Wookiees, although primitive compared to us, are surprisingly capable warriors. They're strong and pick up combat techniques pretty quickly. I think they're more than a match for the average Republic or Sith trooper. When we were looking for targets, we considered this world carefully. We were wondering if we'd have to use larger weapons than our war droids if we wanted to clear the damn forest so we could fight in the open. Too many trees means they can go into hiding too easy. And what's a continent or two turned to glass if we get the whole world after? You have anything else you want to ask? Your choice. I'm here if you want something done right.
Kipuna, Bonanakichu.
Selima Wanga Kunbikin.
Muchushakapanga. Muchushakapanga. Muchushak. Oh.
Elva, Rifidan Elva, Unitus Blackfandibo Elva, Rifidan Elva, Badinogan Elva, Ben out for the Gufta, she endured it out, and Razigurt. Gufta, Unitus Blackfandibo, Gufedan Elva, Rifidan Elva.
No problem. Got it. No problem. Got it.
Perhaps you should reconsider leaving Zalbar behind. This is, after all, his homeworld. We know very little of this planet. I also sense that Zalbar has much that is unresolved here. It may be beneficial to aid him in this respect.
So, new spaces have come to Wild Kashyyyk. Please, look well upon the wares of each.
Just be sure to pay cash. The interest on his loans will drain you like a diluvian.
First off, hearts are all backside. Secondly, I don't much like the comparison. Poor fellow. He's been waiting. Of course.
Greetings to you.
Kindly direct your inquiries to me.
Welcome to Adean. I trust you will find our facilities pass inspection. Zerka Corporation is very efficient. Please take any inquiries you have to Director Janos. I must continue my work. I'm conducting experiments on various samples of indigenous plant life. There may be untapped pharmaceutical resources. Of course, that will take some time, and the Wookiees are a more immediate source. I'm sorry, but Director Janos will see to your question. Farewell.
Runda di Hotonga kun hunkabi. Wana kun bez ching.
Dufedan gelfa. Hori fidan gelfa. Huri truf blab fandibu gelfa. Hori fidan gelfa badin. Ben now for the Dufta. She endured it out. Ben razi good. She offered to.
Hold here, Spacer. Circa Corporation doesn't recommend traveling in Wild Adean. Katarn attacks are especially bad right now. Wookiee hunters usually keep numbers down, but I think they leave certain areas infested, just hoping a Circa guard will get killed. Go to Janos for company policy. I just man the gate to make sure people like you know you're on your own. On the other side. What's to tell? They're big, powerful, difficult, and worth the most when caged and shipped off this forest-covered rock.
Shipped as slaves to work as soldiers and heavy labor.
You're not some anti-slaver, are you? If so, go talk your crud somewhere else. I've seen guards ripped to shreds. Go to Janos for company. Watch yourself out there. There won't be any rescue missions if you go missing.
Thank you.
place is so wonderful. It's so strange. Maybe we should have Dalvar with us. A guide with local knowledge could be invaluable.
This isn't good. I can't afford this. You think I can? Do you know what they get for a healthy one of those things?
We'll work it out later. We've got company. What do you want, Spacer? I'm Patrol Captain Denno, and you're interrupting Zerka Corporation business. This Wookiee slave got a little rebellious. We had to put it down.
Put it down? You murdered him.
That's right. We had to do it, and it shouldn't come out of our pay.
Just shut up, you trigger-happy idiot. Of course they don't. Why would you ask me that? You're doing some sort of snap inspection. You're trying to get me to admit to incompetence, aren't you? Not going to... This Wookiee got out of hand and had to be put down. We'll find another easy enough.
Is that a joke?
You make some sense. I wonder what you know about what might happen here. I mean, I think we should petition for a transfer. The corporation will survive a fight here, but us frontline guards won't.
If you say so, Captain.
Yes, I say so. Move out. This place...
Die!
So, Bastila, I heard a rumor that the Vulkars captured you without much of a struggle. It must be embarrassing to be bested by a handful of street thugs.
There were extenuating circumstances, and I can assure you, it took far more than a handful of Vulkars to subdue me.
Whatever you say. All I know is that if we had more Jedi like Bastila fighting against us in the Mandalorian Wars, my side might not have lost.
Bold talk from a broken-down mercenary who was serving at Davik's heel. I'd call you his pet cathound. But they have enough loyalty not to turn on their masters.
Insults? Maybe if your master had trained your lightsaber to be as quick as your tongue, you could have escaped those Vulkars, you spoiled little Jedi princess.
I was not spoiled. I was given the same training as everyone else in the Order. You are nothing but... No, I must not do this. There is no emotion. There is peace.
That's the problem with you, Jedi. Always chanting about peace and control. Never up for a good fight. Well, except for Revan, I guess.
Enough, Mandalorian. I won't rise to your bait anymore. The game is over. Let us continue on with what we were doing.
No problem. Didn't work. No problem. Didn't work.
Lord Malak was most displeased when he learned you had escaped Taris alive. He has promised a great reward to whoever destroys you.
I suppose we have little choice. We should proceed with caution.
Oh. Ha! Let me on quite a chase, but nobody gets away from Callow Nord in the end.
I see you brought some backup, Callow. Realized we were a bit too much to handle on your own.
You got lucky on Terrace. The Sith attack saved you from a quick and gruesome death. But I promise you, the Sith won't be getting in my way this time.
Oop.
Sorry, I'm not in this for the credits. You're the only ones who've ever gotten away from me. I've got a rep to protect. Let's go, boys. Showtime.
Huh?
What can I do?
Even more of these crawling beasts are hiding in the underbrush. I'm Jolie. Jolie Bindo. Follow me to my cabin and we'll talk a bit. Ah, don't start fawning. I'm too old for it. Keep close. It's nearby, under a log. Yeah, I live like some burrowing rodent. I fought the Sith. Welcome to my home, such as it is. Pull up a stump and be comfortable. Don't coddle me, child. I'm neither a Jedi nor your master. I'm just an old man that's been lost in the woods for far too long. My days of glory are behind me, but perhaps there is something I can do for you. You must have questions. Now, why would you be asking about that, Don't answer. I knew that had to be why you were here. The problems of a few Wookiees don't amount to anything before the concerns of the Jedi. No, you are here for the map. Kashyyyk is an interesting place, more so than anyone suspects. If Serka Corporation knew, the planet would be a strip mine. The Wookiees have their legends that they were not always here, but it is more than that. The trees themselves are strangers. What I'm saying is that there are literally walls in your way, and you won't find what you need without my help. And my help has a price. You must do a task for me, and then allow me to join with you. I will then remove certain barriers in your path. Oh, save it. I know this sounds absurd, but I'm old and entitled to work you around a bit. Besides, the test is simple. Since they began expanding in the Shadowlands, the Serkers have left me alone for the most part. Until recently, anyway. A group of them set up camp not far from here. Poachers is all they are. I'd like them removed from this place. They don't respect this place. They're butchering wildlife and threatening entire species. It's getting under my skin. The Wookiees could take care of themselves if they wished, but the animals are truly helpless victims. Oh, please, this is arbitrary errand work. But such are the requests of the aged. You still have to do it. Their camp is in the far northeast. Now remember, if I wanted them dead, I'd have done it myself. Find a better way. They are not that far northeast of here. There's usually five in the area, as far as I can see. The captain of the lot is the one that earned my ire. Mishandle my garden, Willy. Good. Turn to me here and we'll see how you have done. Shoo! Shoo!
My primary motivators are in proportion. Ella, playback.
I don't get it. That merchant said there was salvage down here. We need Matten to work the sensor.
Playback.
When he gets back, we'll... Wait, I'm getting something. Oh good, it's Eli. Maybe he'll point us in the right direction.
Playback.
Eli, what are you... You got your money, you double-crossing snake. We had a deal.
Playback.
I don't get it. That merchant said there was salvage down here. We need Matt...
Playback.
When he...
Playback. Shutting down.
Here it is!
I'll show you.
So good! There, take this. You cannot win. Here it is.
Who are you? Another civil merchant like that Koro slime up on the docking ring?
This is my territory.
I don't make deals, and I don't persuade easily, so go back topside. Mess with my pride. He's got no authority with me. I'm with Zerka Corporation. He's just some pet. As long as you don't get in my way, you can wander where you want. Is that old hermit Jolie trying to talk you into doing his dirty work? We've spent too much on setting up just to walk away. As long as the sonic matches keep the threads away and I've got bodies to guard the perimeter, we're staying right here. I mean, if I can put up with my own worthless guards complaining about this place, Jolie. Good. I'm not down here to talk.
Thank you.
No problem. Didn't work. No problem. Didn't work.
Huh?
What?
This far, you know a fair bit already. What would I be able to... I'm no nav officer. I work on the ground, and I haven't seen anything like that. Of course, we haven't been much deeper than this. The eastern forest gets even more dangerous. It's not worth it. You're fighting the plants as well as the animals. Kashi vines are tough as metal and grow back fast. Instead, head office installed repulsor fields to keep the big predators out. Permanent placements, too. We'll be fine for years. If you made it the... What? No, I don't do much of that. It's too much of a headache. I'm in the business of harvesting animals. Some of the more exotic species have organs that can be removed and put to some surprising applications. Talk to me about work, and maybe I'll... Besides you... Besides any number of predators that can kill in seconds? He's got a camp here somewhere. I'd leave him alone, though. Anyone who'd live down here is just plain crazy. There's not much else. We've got a repulsor field to the east, so not much passes through here now. If... It ain't easy. We've set up a perimeter of sonic emitters to keep the bigger preds away. As long as the emitters are operational, we're pretty much safe. If you... Hurry up, you're eating... Good. I'm not down here to direct... Back again. I could use an extra hand. A couple men have gone missing. If I lose many more, I'll have to close up shop. We are hunting the little simians, the tack. They have a gland that acts as a... I figure I've got 2 or 3 wealthy years to butcher the lot of them. You want in before I make them extinct? No. I'll be rich by then, and we won't need to do it anymore. I don't have to worry about it. Besides, if there's no more tack, the predators that eat them will die off, and we'll have an easier time milking this planet. Good. I'm not...
You want anything, you'll have to talk to the Why am I here? I'm here because this is where the commander told me to I'm just a guard for this emitter. Why couldn't they have just equipped this lump of tech with a blaster and left me at home? I'm not here because I know... No more dangerous than walking out on the commander. He'd kill me for disobeying orders. I'm not here... They generate a sonic barrier that allows us to stay in this wonderful location. It keeps the big predator... I don't know how it works, really. I just know that if they go down, the camp... What of it? I don't like being here, that's for sure. I suppose you could take this code and shut down the emitter I'm guarding. Enough of those emitters go down, and the camp will have to move out. But I never said anything. Anything you'll have to... Why am I? I'm just... What do you want to know about that? It's just one of 5... I don't like being... Enough...
What? Run! Run!
Welcome back! I wonder... Yes, I could feel it as you walked near, and I don't sense the smell of death on... Wasn't there? I suppose not, but the environment would say otherwise if it could talk. No. Yes, yes, and at least past the poacher camp. I saw it when it was installed. It's a very effective weapon. And on the other side, ancient answers. Perhaps a Wookiee you were seeking. I hope you...
Thank you.
beautifully subtle, isn't it? At least compared to the other circuit equipment dumped down here. It's only been here a short while, or the Wookiees would have disabled it. They wouldn't have had an easy time of it, though. Others, each blocking similar points on certain paths. It is all very calculated, very precise. It would have been effective if it hadn't relied on the creatures to be walking. Climbers don't have much trouble getting around it. I can manipulate it for a moment. Let me see. How did the Zerg engineers do it? There we go. Now, keep moving. These are the most dangerous depths of Kashyyyk. A few surprises wait for us, I'll wager.
Ah!
there.
Got something on your mind. Oh, I get it. Let's play with the old...
Life forms detected. Determining parameters. Initiating neural recognition.
Yes, there's the thing. Obstinate machine. I've no doubt it holds what you seek, but good luck getting it operational.
Primary neural recognition complete. Preliminary match found.
Match found? What the... It always muttered something about rejected patterns for me.
Begin socialized interface. Awaiting instruction. Greetings. This terminal has not been accessed for quite some time. Error. Subject displays unfamiliarity to environment. Behavioral reconfiguration will be needed before... I am sorry. I did not mean to confuse you. I will answer questions. I have been programmed with a very limited field of knowledge, and I must restrict access to only those that fit... I can't say. I will try to bring forward the behavior that you need to proceed, as outlined by my program. I can't say. Preliminary matching allows for you to be coached. I can't say. Likelihood of restriction by previous user, 100%. I utilize a retro-adapted holocron interface. Clarify your questions, and I will attempt to access Error. Corruption. Extrapolating. This utility was built to monitor planet-wide agricultural reformation. It has since malfunctioned. It can be theorized that the supergrowth of Kashyyyk's forests is a direct result.
Well, that is surprising. I doubt any Wookiee would support such a claim.
Malfunction occurred 241 years after last builder communication. Last builder communication, 29,642 years before current Republic standard. Error. Information regarding the builders of this installation has been corrupted. No evidence of such a civilization exists in the galactic realm. Agricultural record indicates this planet was incapable of sustaining sufficient levels of production. Error. Specific conditions corrupted. It can be theorized that produce was being exported to support a larger demand. Error. Records corrupted. It can be theorized that bioseeding allowed the ecology to remain static. It could be expected that the same energy feeding the trees of Kashyyyk also accelerated the evolution of various species. No further information is available. There is too... Accessing. I will end. This interface was installed to better access the ancient data stored within the pre-existing system. The exact date is unavailable. Programming keys indicate no earlier than 5 years before current Republic standard.
5 years ago. I didn't notice it. This must have been installed in strictest secrecy. Couldn't have been.
No other information on time of installation or identity of user available. Likelihood of removal by user, 100%. Sorting by identity. 3 attempts by the Wookiee Freyr, all denied. 152 attempts by human Jolie Bindo, all denied.
Call me stubborn, I guess. There wasn't much else to do around here.
Error. List of access attempts prior to these is corrupted. Likelihood of removal by user, 100%. Error. Data regarding subject Revan corrupted. Error. Data. Sorting by identity. Error. That information is unavailable, but contact is not required for the execution of my programming. Scanning range of this facility is well beyond planetary boundaries. Access. Error. Corruption. It has since malfunctioned. It can be theorized that the super...
Will that...
The current purpose of this installation is defense. Error. That inform... Access. Accessing. Yes, I have found a star map in original system memory. Access is restricted. Error. Data regarding author of the star map is corrupted. Your request requires additional security access. You must be made to match the There are measures available. Personality profiling will verify the basic structure of your consciousness. With that, I will determine whether you are ready to receive information unavailable. If you have further questions, ask them now. Access will terminate with success or failure of evaluation. Evaluation commencing. Result will be compared against the pattern in memory. Just act like you should. You travel with a Wookiee and have encountered complications. Hypothetical. You and this Zalbar are captured and separated. If you both remain silent, 1 year in prison for each of you. However, call Zalbar a traitor, and he will serve 5 years, while you serve none. He is offered the same deal. But if you both accuse the other, you both serve 2 years. What do you do? What do you trust him to do? I hear what happens on Kashyyyk, and a good deal beyond. Answer the question. Are you sure? If you turn, you risk 2 years, or none at all. If you reply on loyalty, you risk 1 year, or 5. Your loyalty is dangerous. Your companion could take the opportunity to benefit by turning on you. Zalbar's family is mired in treachery. What loyalty do they know? Your answer is incorrect. A superficial change will not match the pattern in memory. You must answer truthfully, knowing the consequences. I must demand honest acceptance of the proper behavior. That is it. The previous incorrect response will be discounted. Future incorrect responses will result in rejection. Hypothetical. You are at war, deciphering an intercepted code. You learn 2 things about your enemy. A single spot in their defense will be at its weakest in 10 days, and they will attack one of your cities in 5 days. What do you do with this information? What is the most efficient course of action? Very good. If you had moved to evacuate the city, you would have alerted the enemy to their lost codes. Ultimate victory required the deaths of the people in that city. You wisely ignored sentiment in your decision. Very good reasoning. I will apply it to the rest of the evaluation. You begin to match the pattern in memory. Hypothetical. Remove the ongoing war from the previous example. Consider enemy states to be weak and remote. With no external threat, your empire stagnates. Your people become complacent and begin to question you. Same scenario as before. You discover an impending attack, but also a weakness that will come after. How do you react? Of course you do. It makes the most strategic sense. Your people will rally beneath you against the common foe. As their eyes turn outward, your rule will strengthen. The trappings of war grant many opportunities. You have matched the pattern in memory. I recognize you and will fulfill my designated function. Yes, you are ready. Soon you will recognize the proper course to follow. The star map is yours. This unit has now completed its primary duty and has finished with the subject. Executing final action. Activation of star map commencing. Parameters reset. Stasis initiated. End communication.
Star map. An ancient artifact of dark side power. Can't say I'm surprised. I always knew there was something funny down here. I wonder if the star map has had an effect on the evolution of the creatures here in the Shadowland. An interesting theory, but I suppose we don't have time to test it now, do we? Now that we've got what you came for, we should be heading back up to the treetops.
I'm here.
What?
Yes.
There, take that.
Never too old for this!
I'm here.
I heard I said.
Almost feral this time. Calm yourself, Freya. We are friends. Don't you remember me? Well, this may...
you
Yes? Yes?
What can I do?
Yes? Yes?
I'm here.
Yes?
Yes?
Without your interference.
can I do?
Yes?
Sure.
Never too old for this!
Thank you.
What can I do?
Yes?
Yes?
Now you'll get it. Never too old for this. Take that!
So be it!
Yes?
Yes?
Sure.
Let's make this. There.
Oh. I think I begin to see what has occurred here. We should speak to Jarek at once.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
You caution. This may seem like the right path to follow, but you do not know these people as I do.
Oh.
You mustn't let greed rule your decision here. Justice must be served. How can I help? I am confident that you can deal with. How can I help? I can try. I shall do my best.
No problem. Didn't work.
Yikukuno no ba mulira tikun. Takom juz dach miki grabal mogo. Mucho shak pachat.
Ka tikun ita ho donga.
Thank you.
Thank you.